up, everyone? I am sorry for that noise in the background. My grandpa's watching the football game, so sorry about that. But today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make these super cute paper sailor hats, which are only staying on me because of my ears. But these are just for decoration because I'm going to a 5-year-old's birthday party today, and her favorite movie is Peter Pan, so yeah, I get it. So here's the paper. What you're going to want to do is fold the paper in half, hamburger style. Sure to get it as nicely as possible. Okay, now fold the paper in half again. Now open this up and fold this corner and to the fold so it looks like this. And then do the exact same with the other corner. Fold it into the fold. It looks like this. Then you're going to take this little piece right here, a little flap, and fold it over. So it looks like this on that side. And then do the exact same on the other side. Take a little flap, fold it over, and voila! Cute little sailor hats. And you can like decorate these anyway, and they just look oh so cute. So that was my video for today. Make sure to subscribe to become a Machinator, and don't forget to hit that like button below. Subscribe button's right here, like button's right there. And I drop you guys sometimes because these earbuds are connected to my camera. See you guys next time on That YouTube Machinator. Woo! I love you.